Alert! Borders inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Come on, Chief, this way!
Have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
First echelon, yes, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by
Chief,
one.
Get
second
to the bomb.
Echelon,
double time.
Keep those carriers busy.
Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
13 cruisers, 2 soldiers. I'm going loud.
Bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will. Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will. Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud. There are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Fire to the habitat double.
Thank you.
if you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Foes multiply.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Woo-hoo!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
the chief.
Dude, watch yourself!
Incoming!
Here we go now! Okay, everyone be cool!
That's quite a welcome party. Chalk another one up, boys. Another contact! Got another hostile. Number of Marines trapped in that building. A number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raid. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Chief, torpedo!
Oh, man! Ah!
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, too. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, he's on top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a spark.
We got trouble.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped
him. Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks. He's up top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send us far.
We got trouble.
Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a spark.
We got trouble.
Careful, Chief. That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either.
You are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift,
and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now. Stand firm!
My brothers, I will defend the Oracle.
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces, Arbiter. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you. Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Abomination. Now!
infestation. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now! The landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward. Cut this station loose and scare the heretic from his hold.
May our lords guide you.
Final table officer.
Indeed, I designed and oversaw the construction of this facility's various outbreak management systems.
And now where are these gods the prophets would have us worship? Transcended? Ha 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 ha! Hardly. Come, Arbiter, let me show you where they went. Seems the hierarchy...
Turrets!
Thank you.
still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guard! Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey.
Thank you.
Cortana. The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you.
If you hit the activation switch, it
I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Thank you.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Going, you two. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. There's the target. Take him out. Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Power source, Arbiter. Overload the lock. Thank you.
Watch your fire! I welcome back by the book! Arbiter, what are you doing here?
Let's hold this, Captain.
Perfect luck. Fight, monster, fight!
Channel your rage, brother.
Thank you.
Another enemy!
How long do you plan on attacking? I shall not soon forget this victory.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Keep moving. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Oh.
Right this way. Right this way.
Careful.
Right this way. Right this way.
All approaches to the holy tent. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
The demon
is here.
I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position. Signals are originating somewhere below your position.
There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guard.
It's trying to hide!
Here, Chief. Jump in.
You're mine now. Hunter's a pack.
Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in.
Circle the back.
Jump in!
You are going to get away! Why run? Ah! Ah!
Here, Chief. Jump in.
Don't run away. You are too weak, so.
Here, Chief. Jump in.
Here you go.
Here, Chief. Jump in. Jump in.
Stand and fight. It will be over quickly.
Here, Chief, jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines.
Here, Chief. Jump in. Here, Chief. Jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quiet.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure.
The Marines are just
it was Tartarus and his boots who took the icon from the fire. For that they had our heads.
Careful.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we fight.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the Truth now be known. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the Truth. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we...
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing... Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we fight.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit here.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and fate will keep us safe.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
With my blessing, the Brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Oh.
Not to worry. It's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Owls and curses, demon!
Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Counselors gather on here to see the icons.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who stand this day.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who stand this day.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who said this day will never come. What a day to say now!
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who said this day.
Black Brothers, cast down the elite!
There are those who said this day. What a day to say now.
Cover! What will the towers appear? Rise, Black Brothers, cast down the elite!
There are those who said this day. What a day to say now.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who said to
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elite!
There are those who said to What a day to say I have listened to the Orb, and it confirmed our doorstep. The great journey begins here.
Yeah. The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we for to do?
Each other. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
You might consider sitting this one out. I'm picking up two more transponders.
It's the commander in conflict. You'll need your help.
This way, Chief.
Dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber-clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another village. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence. Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
The Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of an infinitude.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear to me, I am. Noble mercy is here, my son.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am noble mercy is here, my son. Wise counsel.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation. This will not be the end of us. We have but one last hurdle before the journey.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworldly.
Thank you.
primary generator.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.